Well, they're a number. So one goal is to make things smaller, simpler, cheaper. Another one is to actually find what are these things useful for. And it's such a broad question that there's no one right answer. There are many right answers, so it's hard to say this is the right answer for what it's used for.